Well, here's how I throw a cast net. This is probably just a 5-foot net. I never have needed anything much bigger than that. Seems to catch all the bait I ever need in just one or two throws if you're on them good. But anyway, just roll the cord up in your hand there. You already got it wrapped around your wrist. Somebody said Velcro. That's probably a good idea. Now grab the net, slide it up. Reach down and grab it at the bottom where the lead is and put that under your thumb again. I just slide my hand down and then grab the net right down there at the bottom and spread it out. See if we can catch one of them dadgum seagulls. Missed him.